λεπτά θέλει τώρα. Θες.
Δεν στη θέλει ρε Γιώργο που γκρινιάζει και φωνάζει. Την έφερα μέσα και με δάγκωσε και την πέταξε έξω.
Έλα εδώ.
doing here? Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen the other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sending ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here, be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open. Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Look, you damn Tom.
Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer. Come.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend!
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, no, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come here. This way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! If Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
This way.
inside. The others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Guys, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan. Take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid, a stupid, wailing bitch, and you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing, and expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like your damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's... That's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee. Within the endless dark, to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You lad. Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
Together. get out of here. The fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. Kind. I hope your family's safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them. Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Thank God.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while your father...
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe!
No!
Stay there! Come on! Give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Marina, don't give up! Reach for me! Dying on me! This is just too much. I just don't get it. place is going bad.
Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Guess this leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death.
Furthermore, I'm sure that you will trust the man to house the mask.
My daughter and I will live with
you. Now don't play, Olivia. I want to see. He's away.
Don't listen to Parker.
What? Where?
You mean you screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that?
Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is a show.
Yak, yak, the man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands. Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut up, devil! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You had no responsibility. If it was well...
I'll keep glory! One day your head might actually figure ego!
Silence! My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Huh. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for what. And now let the games begin! Get ready. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
Jesus Christ!
That's right! Run for your life!
been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Oh, good. I was just thinking I've prepared a special present for you. This one makes itself useful. Pay me no mind. Bits and bobs? I see. Come now, I'm a merchant after all. Till next we meet. Ah, yes, yes. Till next we meet. Be here.
bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot gaze, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go on a stake.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Where have they taken Rose?
Yeah. Your Yeah. What are you playing?
Resident Evil.
Cool. The new one, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Have you played XCOM?
What?
Have you ever played XCOM?
XCOM, like...
No, literally X C O M.
This one?
No, just release the take the E out. No. X, literally X. Yeah, XCOM. Have you ever played it?
Nope.
I was gonna ask you what your opinion was. It's like an RPG shooting game. Skip forward.
Okay.
It's an RPG shooter where you're controlling, like, combat units. Basically like that. Where your units can literally die.
Oh, it's like an MMO?
Kinda, yeah.
Hmm.
But I was wondering if you ever played it.
No.
I was gonna ask your opinion about it.
No.
Never mind then.
Okay.
See you later.
Alright, bye bye.
What if I said that?
Ugh.